Hey, shut up! Come on, you're not kids anymore. Public baths aren't meant for messing around.
Wait, is that Draken?
Like I'm gonna listen to a third-year student who still wears a shampoo hat. It's hilarious. The big beanpole's afraid of getting soap in his eyes.
I told you to shut up!
What the hell's going on? I'm at the public bath with Mikey and Draken?
Oh, I feel alive again.